here we are in the ophthalmology clinic. We're going to be using our slit lamp shields that were designed by our colleagues at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Lab. So you can see I have my partner, Dr. Janet Alexander here, who is going to be our model patient. We're performing the eye exam. Eye doctors need to be very close to the patients. So this shield serves as a barrier to protect both the doctor and the patient as we're examining them, since we're inches away from their face. Eye doctors are among those at risk for contracting respiratory viruses, including COVID-19, especially due to the close proximity to the patients when we're examining their eyes. I put out a call on social media to see if any friends had contacts that were able to help design a device to protect us and to provide personal protective equipment for the eye exams. And a friend of mine connected me with her husband, Blake Scheres, who's an engineer at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Lab. I worked together with Blake to design several different models of the slit lamp shield in order to find the best one to provide the most protection for the doctor and the patient. Here you can see our slit lamp shield. It was made by 2mm plexiglass. We went through about 5 different models before we selected the right type of material and the right size and shape to provide the most protection for the patients. And you can see how it fits very easily over the microscope. The shields that are out there were difficult to obtain, and they're much smaller. We wanted to produce one that was larger to provide more protection for the patients and the physician during this time. Many of the traditional personal protective equipment, or PPE, are not compatible with the microscope when we examine patients. I've gotten great feedback from colleagues who have been using the shield. So we've distributed these to both at the University of Maryland and other local hospitals, to the Baltimore VA Medical Center, and to local private practice doctors. And Blake has been extremely generous. He's donated his time and is making the shields for free. And has asked in return that our local docs make donations to the local food pantries.